And here we are. Welcome back to some more Batman Arkham Asylum. And before we jump into this, I did want to give a quick shout out actually to a person that actually commented in one of my recent videos. I believe it was Uncharted 3? Which part was it? Part 20, the last one, the end part. And he actually left a very, very nice comment. I went onto his channel, I checked out. It was actually a very surprising channel. Like, it really took me by surprise at how good it was. His name was, or the channel's name was BuzzM1 Reviews. Just a quick shout out to him. If I remember, I will leave his channel in the description below for all you to check out. I actually highly recommend checking out his content. Like, his reviews are amazing. He never asked me to do this at all, but his reviews are amazing. And his content in general, his playthroughs are really, really good. I was actually taken away by how good the channel is. And yeah, I don't know. We're back here, Batman Arkham Asylum, with part number 4. This is a bit weird because I jumped straight from part 1 to part 4 because part 2 and 3 were already pre-recorded ages ago. Hope this turned out well. But yeah, let's see where we go on next.
Get off of me!
Shut it! Get down there with the others!
TikTok newsflash, someone is not getting... Okay. Getting out of here, I believe.
I'm going.
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
How do we use detective mode again? Is it LB? Yep, man. Okay, so, I inverted take down this guy. Alright, you know what, let's... How do we drop down? It doesn't let you drop down in this game. Because in the future Batman games, you could actually drop down. Let's try and find a different angle. We don't want to go into guns blazing just yet. Actually, hang on, I may be able to stealth take from this guy. Which is rough. Break his neck. Oh, that's lame. I actually don't even remember what Batman used to do in the future games. There we go. Snap his neck. Okay, you know what? He's gonna choke him out. Wait for it. Necessary sound effects. Oh, no. He got stuck there. I didn't want him to do that.
I found someone over here.
Stealth takedown. Oh, wait, what? All right, relax. Relax. Watch this guy. This guy's about to get yeeted. Straight to the face.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Where do we go from here? I actually kind of forgot what we were doing in the last part. In the last part, I know. Part 1.
Please, over here.
I think we have to go to those. But yeah, part 1, we had actually entered Arkham Asylum, realizing that it was a trap by Joker. And Joker actually wanted him in the asylum. And now we had saved... I don't remember what happened in part 2. I believe in part 2 we had to save someone else. It may have been actually the mayor, Quincy Sharp. Or it may have been Gordon. I don't remember which one.
Over here.
But yeah, let's go see what these doctors have to say. Carry on forward with the story.
Batman, over here.
Alright, relax, lady. How do we get up? Everyone says the grapple. She was...
I don't know what happened. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
You okay? We're safe. Batman saved us.
You know, it's actually insane, come to think of it. If you just look back at that cutscene right there, see the actual character model's face, like, you know, the facial expressions too. How they've changed over time to become so realistic. if you go to like The Last of Us 2, for example, like the characters felt so real. The facial expressions are real. It's just amazing how technology has advanced throughout the years. Maybe we just need to go through this door, right? Yeah, I don't know any of the Riddler things, so I'm not going to bother doing them. Do apologize about that. So I think we may be going the complete wrong way. We got 3 objectives. That's a lot. See if we can all nail them in one episode. Or one part. Happily going to break this TV. I missed. Don't know how I missed. Don't question it. I'm stuck, aren't I? Okay, you can't apparently leap over a simple table. Actually, don't know where I'm meant to be going. I don't think you get anything from doing those. I'm just not gonna bother. Okay, I believe that was just a complete loop. So down here is an exit. And up there is an exit. So wait, hang on. If we go back around, there should be a way to actually deactivate that place. Detective mode, help us. What's this? There's something there, but what do we do? Oh, we follow it. How do we exit? Oh, okay. I don't think... Yeah, we can't go through there. So what do we do now is the question. Because I believe we actually need the cryptographic sequencer for that area. Let's see if we can get out of here another way. If not, there may have to be some cut editing have to be done. Well, that has to be done. TikTok news flash, someone's not getting out of here alive. There may be a clock actually in this room. I know I said I'm ignoring them, but... You know what? Okay, wait, hang on, down here maybe. Open the door here.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Damn, what happened here?
How can such a complex entity be understood and eventually treated when it breaks? How indeed? Project Titan's goal is to create a testbed to fully probe.
Wait, are we in the same room? Okay, no, never mind.
Yeah, she can operate on.
Wait
me.
For it. Yeet. Hey, did you all see the glitch in part 1 where Batman went flying when he took down the last guy? And this final guy? Okay, no, never mind. This guy's still alive somehow. Let's finish this guy. Yeet! But yeah, Batman went flying when I used the finisher the last time. On part 1 at least. We're in the X-ray room.
Stop your whining and listen good. If anyone goes near you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you. Boss is all over this job. Planned like a...
It's a bat! No, he's
here! How the hell did he see us?
Under attack! She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Too easy. Played you like a violin and cut.
Wait, that is
string.
Some bullshit. How the hell did they see us? Oh, let me actually use the upgrade thing. We didn't get an upgrade. More health. That's all I'm saying. More armor. Oh, hang on, wait. This room is explosive. Let's use this. Oh, the wall is explosive. My bad. Now wait for it. 3, 2, 1. Yeet. That was a very delayed yeet.
She's dead. Someone tell Joker.
Oh, I know what to do. I know what to do. I do apologize about that.
And cut your strings.
There are multiple walls, so you just have to explode all of them. I'll put explosive gel on all of them.
Whining and listen good. If anyone knows me and you without Joker's express permission, then I've been ordered to make sure you are taken out ASAP. Looks like you're a bargaining chip.
Gotta tell you, the boss is all over this job.
There should be, there may be one more. I'm gonna double check around the corner here. I know it's not, alright.
I am quite aware.
Yeet! That was pretty easy. Once we knew what to do. Do we talk to her?
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific. He wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of his... God, I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility, hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
Batman's acting in this game, well, the voice actor behind him is... He's done a phenomenal job.
Medical staff that need my help.
Alright, let's re-upgrade, because when we actually failed twice. Oh, whatchamacallit? It reset upgrades. Alright, so we rescued that doctor. We need to go back up here, the alleyway we came through. There's probably a vent that we can go through up there. And then the last one there. Sounds like a plan.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Why is there a Joker box here?
Led to debates about whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic and whether potentially damaging changes to the brain.
That was not there before. That scares me. Actually, nice to get XP for those Joker teeths.
Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of patient X that our expectations were.
These vents scared the shit out of me back in Batman Arkham Arkham Knight. Cuz oh my god, in literally every vent there'd be Joker. It was so annoying. What happened to this guy?
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats? Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys.
Yes, a fight. I've never been so happy with getting into a fight. I love the combat in the Batman games. They're amazing. I don't know how the combat broke there. That is some bullshit if I've ever seen it. Wait for it. Yeet!
What are you waiting for? April Fool's Day! Now!
I'm trying to string like higher combos, but I don't know what's happening. They break so easily. Let's see if we can take this guy down. Yeet! And there we go. Little fly kick to the face.
Don't get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event. You'll see.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Damn! Batman coming in cold! You have to give credit where credit is due. The voice acting is amazing in this game.
Remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation.
Sorry for interrupting Joker there. I just wanted to see where we were going. So, we're going this way, this way, this way, this way. If you ever see the controller light, if you ever see the stick go like left, so wait, let me see if I can get it to do it. Yeah, like that. My Xbox controller's stick is actually broken.
Two old friends coming to
It has a drift. It's playable 100%, but sometimes it's a bit annoying. It hasn't been noticeable yet. Really, two guys. I want a whole ass fight. You know, like, talk about 60 guys. Try to string up a big combo. Yeet. I don't know if we'll ever get that in this game. Yeah, he just doesn't fly in this game. That's the only issue. Let's see if we can... Oh, that must hurt.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting and found the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Can't wait to return the favor.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Damn, coming through. Okay, I know I just listened to that, but evidently I didn't. Let's open the vent here. I love how that actually fixes in the newer games. So I believe Arkham City Origins even had it, and maybe Arkham Knight. You could actually slide through those if you ran really fast. Where is the people here? Don't know how that worked, but apparently it did. Okay.
I can't let that man die. I have to clear the room of toxin as quickly as possible.
Right, so where is the actual there, and where is the chip? One of the chip, the little control paddle. Do we need to go somewhere else? Oh, hang on. I know where the second one is, I just need to get into a better position to actually get it. I don't believe we have the remote control batarang, but this one will do. There we go. I actually recognize Cash. He was in Arkham Knight.
I don't know. We lock him up, it's out, and more people die. If I just had 1 minute alone with that animal.
Damn, his hand's messed up. I never even noticed that.
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belongs.
All right, let's talk to this doctor. All right, I mean, if we can. Apparently he's just coughing up. Why is the guy inside here? I don't remember. Did he get out? Is this guy alive? He's unconscious. Okay. I want to check the character bio. Give me a sec. If we go to... that's the next objective. Didn't want to look at that. The character bio. Oh my days, this menu is very weird. Where's man like Aaron Cash? One of the most senior and respected guards at Arkham, Cash is only afraid of one inmate, Killer Croc. Damn, I mean, I'd be afraid of him too, to be honest. Gotham City, 6 foot, 185 pound. Attributes, he has great physical strength, one of the most experienced guards at Arkham. Lasting inmanity with Killer Croc. Inmity? I don't know how to say that word. I do apologize. Alright. let's continue forward. So where do we have to go again? We want to go through that door, back around, back down, and then that way. Sweet. Back to the medical facility. Something tells me it's not going to be a walk in the park. Oh, this is actually what they use for eye testing over here. Fun fact. Oh shit, there's actually a villain in there. Okay, the cape kind of got in the way of that.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient. Welcome to Arkham Asylum.
Where do we go now? Alright. I do apologize for bringing up the map a lot, and I know people really get frustrated when I do this detective mode for quite a while, but it is very useful. I will try to use it a lot less, but where it's needed, I will use it. Alright, it's actually this way.
Everyone knows the stories of the various so-called super criminals who've been treated.
Did you find them? Are they okay?
Yes, they're safe now.
Batman, we've got another problem.
I need to get back to the mansion. All my research notes are there. We can't risk Joker getting his hands on them.
It's not safe, Doctor. The island's a war zone. You won't stand a chance.
It's my life's work. You really don't have the authority to...
I'll get her there, Batman. You ask me, it's about time for a little payback.
I don't like it, but... Who called the elevator?
It wasn't us. It's coming from the lower floor.
Cash, take Dr. Young. Get her notes and then find somewhere safe to hold up. Everyone else, go to the observation room. Barricade yourselves in.
The boss says he's in here somewhere. Spread out.
How many guys are there? Only three. They must think I'm a joke. This guy's about to get his ass whooped, bruv. About to do a silent takedown on this fool. Watch this.
Man, I hate the stink of hospitals.
I'm almost messed that up. And we'll silent take down this. Okay, nope, never mind. Fuck it. Where's the other guy at now? He's down here, alright. Can I break this? Oh no, I can't. I thought it looked like you can see. It just looked like something you can break. Oh shit. Didn't mean to go into detective mode there. Almost messed that up badly. That was horrible. They came from, I believe. Was it here? The lift. Straight from the morgue. How much do you want to bet Joker's going to be on this TV? Yep, knew it.
I've got you trapped in a little metal box, hanging precariously over a deadly drop. What say I just blow the emergency brakes and drop you like a sack of puppies? Say goodnight, Bats. Boom! Only kidding. Got a few more surprises in store for you. Prepare to face your fear.
It's insane, Joker's...
All of them!
Oh crap, we're getting gassed, aren't we? It's insane about Joker's condition.
There is no crane. They're all over me. Holy scarecrow. Get me out of here, please, someone.
Damn, he got away.
It looks like the good doctor has started early. Your appointment is for hours. I'm sure you'll be buzzed through when he's ready. Tell me, Bats, what are you really saying? Failing to save this cesspool of a city?
Yeah, but as I was saying, it's actually, if you didn't know about Joker's condition, Joker actually got this. Or became the Joker from Batman, I believe. And I believe it was completely by accident. He was chasing him down. This, I believe, was the Killing Joke. I could be wrong about the story. But, or the way I explain it. But what happened was Batman actually went into a chase with... That involved the Joker being there, I believe. And when he was in human form. And he fell into this solution, I guess you could say. Well, this, yeah, pretty much solution and chemical, which managed to modify and change him to what he is now, the Joker. Same goes with Harley Quinn. Harley Quinn. Did she go voluntarily? I think she may have actually gone voluntarily into the same chemical. Could be wrong about that. Let's move on forward. She was normal too. She was a normal nurse, I believe. We're in the lower corridor. Oh shit, that's Gordon. No! Alright, let's see where this part takes us now. Spam that A button. Oh, stealthily.
Sorry, Jim.
Oh, oh damn, look, did you look at Batman's eyes?
I'm sorry. I was too late.
I'm sorry. The number you dialed isn't available. Please leave a message after the tone.
Batman got whammied.
Barbara, are you there?
Hunt down Commissioner Gordon's killer. We're in the morgue. Is there a specific section that we need to go through here? This isn't creepy at all. This is probably my worst nightmare. Where do we go? Let me check the map real quick. I do apologize about this. We're in the right area. Maybe you just have to let the cinematic play through. But I need to check something in the tables. Nope. Is there a vent or something that I'm missing? Can't grapple anywhere. Oh, let's look at detector mode. Anything that can give me a hint? Oh, let's do what the voice says and let's try and leave and come back. Alright, so I was correct. It was a bit of a mind game. Damn, that's cold.
Mom?
Help us, Bruce. Don't let us die.
Batman's backstory and origin is very, very sad, man. I just have to say that. Oh well, how do we manage to get to here? Oh. We're going to pause it here and we're going to call it an episode because I feel like that's a bit too much to take in right now. I will say one thing, I do prefer this design, I think, a little bit more to Arkham Knight's Scarecrow. That design was just, I think it was just plain boring, to be honest. This one actually looks pretty, pretty cool. I could be wrong, I need to compare the two, but this one just looks way better. But yeah, I want to thank you all so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more videos, walkthroughs, and updates. I hope you all enjoyed. And yeah, see you all next time. Peace out.